you know?
I think I won the competition for who has the best duet partner this year. Ben Rector. He writes great songs. He's a great musician. He's awesome. I actually performed one of his songs at my high school graduation.
You're good, man. You're proper good.
That's a good song, so that helps.
Thanks, dude.
I feel like new sunglasses.
Singing with Wyatt, I feel like he is perfect for this song because this moment in his career matches the song perfectly.
I feel brand new.
I am putting down the guitar.
Wow.
Which is kind of rare for me.
Tough to know what to do with your hands.
Exactly.
I know that feeling. This is going to sound so silly, but, like, practice it. Watching yourself, and then if you can find spots where you feel like natural and normal, try to just like live in that spot.
Yeah. I know that I'm never gonna be the pop star, walk around, sing like this, but I think maybe they'll see a little bit of that.
You got the sauce, like you're super good.
I'll frame that quote on my wall.
You've got the sauce.
You've got the sauce.
See you in a little bit, my friend.
The other Ben.
Wyatt, it looks like you've been living on this stage. You're so comfortable.
Ben's a cool dude. He makes me feel good.
So are you. All right, judges, let's go to it.
All right, Wyatt, it looks like you rolled out of bed.
Maybe.
Instead of getting slick and polished, you took all that time and practiced and rehearsed and stepped into your stardom. You're an authentic superstar musician. You could go on tour today and fit in right now.
Thank you.
Watching you perform, it was emotional for me because this season, things are clicking on all cylinders for this show. And then I watch you go stand up there with Ben. I mean, I was just emotional the whole time. I mean, I don't know. It was just great, man. It was
thank
great.
You so much.
You're so right in your moment right now. I mean, I can't tell you anything to do different. Be you.
Thank you.
Wow.
You know it's something when you've got Moop crying, okay?
I guess so. Thank you.
Let me tell you something. What you cannot teach in this business is stage presence. You owned that moment we just saw. Congratulations. I'm so
proud
of
you. Thank you so much.
So proud.
So comfortable, so chill. No, I'm just